How's it going, lads? My name is Zaviro, and welcome back to my channel. And today we're gonna play Minecraft again in my server. The ZFC server, so... Doggy, can you calm down? So as you can see, I got a new skin error, actually. Yeah, this is a new skin made by my friend called Kari. Yeah, she's actually an artist. She loves to draw a lot, and then if you wanna... So her works, you can saw her Instagram, the link will be in bio, and check her YouTube. She makes animation, I guess. I don't know, I don't really look at your channel, Kari, I'm so sorry. Now, after 2 months, actually, so the last video was made like in January, maybe. So I ran this server for a month. The first Minecraft server was made, the video I mean, was made like in the first week, and then the second one was made in the second week, and then after that I didn't record because I got personal problems, and I just play for fun for a while, and then also on the fourth weeks I didn't even play at all because I got, yeah, I'm still got the personal problems. And since I left the server, many things has changed. Okay, so on the third weeks I have these. I made all of these. This enchantment is these armors. I'm using enchantment table to get these protection one. All of them almost protection, projectile protection one, and I got diamond sword, fire aspect, and looting two. And then we got golden boots if just in case I'm going to the Nether. And then this is my house. It's not exactly a house. It's not. I'm not built this. It's actually it's on the village already. Oh, except this, yeah, I made the downstairs. So this is like the place that I put everything that if I want to go like adventure. This is like one portion I found. Bed if I need to like skip the night just to be sure. So we are going downstairs. Yeah, you probably already know this. I got my chest room here, and I got two smelters just for smeltings. And I started by myself. Yeah, so this dog has been with me since, actually the first dog has the same color, blue. It lost when I was when adventuring, and it was that one was probably his son. I don't even know. So when I was left for like 1 week, I don't even know what happened to the world, but my friends do. My friends still playing, and then take a look at this. Look at our village. What the hell happened here? How is it become beautiful? I call it ugly. I called this world ugly before. I don't know what happened.
I hate this village, actually, G. You know what? This village,
you hate it?
They don't have protection. They don't have fucking farm. They only got a ranch. It's so beautiful. They made it beautiful. Let's take a look. Let's take a tour of our village. So this one was like, I think this one's gray. Why did he put it there? I don't know why he put cobblestones here. So yeah, he just started building since this server was come back up again, and it was like dream. So it was come back like 3 days ago or 2 days ago. Yeah, and then he started build this structure here near my place, and then this place, I don't know, it was Grace too, the Soundcloud rapper. I'm speaking. Shut up. I don't remember there's an enchantment table here. I don't remember any of this. So I just remember that Gray built this structure without nothing inside. So do you remember the ugly house from the last episode? Yeah. This is the ugly house.
Look at that. Whose house is this? What the hell? He used everything.
It's ugly, bro.
Yeah, that's my house.
oh my god. What the hell? This is... Are you making a steam bath here? What the hell? This is so cool. This is so cool. Gray, please say that you made this. I don't know who made this actually. Oh, there's a blacksmith here. Like Yeah, this is cool, man. Oh, hello, Dream. Yeah, this is Mirza. Just so you know, what are you doing? Oh, this is a sugarcane farm. Okay, that's cool. There's not a lot of sugarcane made. There's two. What? She got four, man. They got four sugarcanes. Oh, whose castle is that? Kill him. Doggy, kill him. Oh, we got a friend. Oh, there's a bee now. Holy, there's a bee. Okay, so this is supposed to be my cobblestone farm. You just stand there and then, yeah, you will get this cobblestone, which is on this side. This here. But I don't know who built it like this. Oh yeah, there was this farm. Yeah, we lost a lot of pigs and cows in the last episode, and now look at this. There's a lot of them. Eat. Make baby more. I want more cows. Okay, so this is the town hall that hasn't been finished in last video. It was finished, and then there's a lot of my dogs here. So this is the mama, and this was the papa, and those children is just in case we got something happen. And I don't know why there's a lot of cakes here. I didn't make this, and this is for sharing. Take anything you want here. Yeah, it's not just from Kari, it's from everyone. If everyone wanna throw their shit, and then maybe they just gonna put it here, and then maybe one day someone's gonna need it. Okay, we go to Kari house. Sorry for your loss. Who's loss? So this is Kari house. I don't know why she made it like this, the bamboo thing. And then I put water in here, and then she got mad, but she didn't took it anyway. Do you guys remember when Akari said, can you give me something red?
Do you have something red?
Like what?
Like red stone or red?
Or
red room? Red.
Huh?
Anything.
Yeah, she made a red room. Red room, still in progress. I don't know how long does the progress take. And then she put redstone blocks as floors and as walls everywhere. I don't know why she did this. And then she also put carpet, which is useless. I don't know. Okay, so the enchantment table that I used was here. Those were not my books. Why is it chicken? Okay, so this is new. That there. Oh my god, this is truly new. I didn't know that there was a nether portal here. Nether portal there. Okay, so sorry guys, I'm not a native English speaker, so please bear with me. Okay, so do you guys remember when I said there's an ugly tree in the middle of the town, and it's not even in the middle, it's on the corner of the town. And look at the well. They don't even build a well. They built a fucking. They put a tree on a slab.
That's reasonable. You didn't do that.
This is ugly. It became this. I don't know who built it, but yeah, it was there. And then there's another portal here also. There's two another portal now. So. His house, useless, I guess. There's a new stable here. Or a market. No, it's a market, I guess. So, and these were just houses. It's just people houses, useless houses. This used to be a villager's houses, but the villagers were gone. I don't know where they got. I don't know where they go. They're probably dead when we were offline. And this is Francis Church. Yeah, he upgraded it. Holy moly, he put this, man. Are you sure you put it here? This is a great church actually, but you need to hire this. Make the ceilings higher, you know. Now we go to the farm. We got a carrot farm actually here. Since the first episode there was also like a potato farm also, but I think they changed it to carrots. And then here is, I don't know whose place is this. Your guest found it. Oh, this is Heinz's house. It's still under construction. Yeah, it's look really cool. And then I know that he loves to build structure, so Holy shit, this is probably great. This is probably Hein's work. And there we can see Mirza's house. I'm from the last episode. We already get a tour there. I don't know whose house is this. And then there is a stairway to heaven there. Made by one and only Hein. I don't know why. Oh, whoa. This is like, this is Bottle's chicken farm, I guess. You didn't put lighting here. This is already an iconic place. God damn. I love this server, man. This is G's house. And then on the left side, this is a place that Aiko and Bottle's made. It's like a park, maybe. I don't know. I guess there is a house up there. Yeah, yeah, there's a house, obviously. Let's take a look. There were two dogs. That's absolutely censored. So they're basically dating. We don't care about that. Let's carry on. And then there's their farm, I guess. On the back, it's like also a blacksmith space. Oh no, it's not a blacksmith actually. It's a processing room. You can gather. Oh, there's nothing. Oh. What happened there? Did you get chicken here? Oh, that's beautiful. I'm taking those guys. So this is the Treskun. I don't know how it works. Oh, that's how it works. So I guess you put the thing you wanna throw here. Then you just do this. Okay. Understandable. Why you wanna put that out? I'm taking those chicken. Why it doesn't work when I put it, but this one's work. Okay. You name it little Zap! You killed little Zap! I guess it was Aiko's chicken. I guess. Yeah, she named it Little Zap. I don't know. I kill it. I feel guilty, but I didn't know it was Little Zap. So this is Cass Melon farm. Yeah. It's just his farm. And then there was like an Ender. Oh. It's gone. I guess was never been in the video, I guess, but he loves Minecraft too. Just like us. Is it just going here? I don't never wanna go up there again. Just kidding, I'm not a pussy. So where's the way in? Yeah, it's basic. But I love the, I like how he made it like this, you know. Yep. So this is Kaz's house. And then we can just jump here, I guess. Bitch! I hate this house. This is not big enough, guys. Take a note. So I said that we lost a lot of villagers actually in this place. There was like 10 or 8 maybe. One for each house, and then there was a baby, and they also grown up. But one day they all vanish. They all dead. And then one of our members named Rat made a villager's farm. I don't know how he made it like this. This is probably the automatic farm of wheat. I don't know how it works. Oh, so maybe they made bread and then they made the baby, I guess. So that's just my guess. When the baby comes out, probably there's gonna be, yeah, there's gonna be a minecart. And then it will go there, obviously. Oh, they will go. Oh, they stop here. Is it unfinished or something? I don't know. So yeah, and then Rat made this place with tons of villagers. Efficiency 4, efficiency 5. What happened to you? Are you okay? Yes, this is so cool. This sword is so cool. This server is so cool. And then, yep, so that's pretty much it of our tour to this village. There was just like an update. Oh, so yeah, so this is tour of the ZFC SMP. We have a goal actually, so this server was already was rented for a month, and then we were gonna beat the Ender Dragon soon enough. We made a plan for that. So everyone's just, right now they are preparing. They should be prepared for that because I already make a date. So we already make a date for the Ender Dragon fight, and then actually one of our members, I think it's great, he already found where's the Ender portal, but he's not sharing the coordinate to anyone. He should share it to me actually, DM me the coordinate, great. So that's the end of this part of the video. I just want to say, please enjoy this series of Minecraft. Please leave a like, subscribe to this channel, and then I hope you'll enjoy this series because I will enjoy it. See ya. Girl, I've been stupid, now I'm stupid.